Inquisitor Malachi, this is...
Sister Ophelia, Celestian of the Order of the Martyred Lady.
Inquisitor Malachi, I assume this is not a coincidence.
I have been tracking your progress since your cathedral was destroyed, but you must have many questions, Ophelia.
You two know each other?
That is little business of yours.
My sister is alive?
Indeed she is. Leonora is a most useful acolyte in my service. Or at least she was. We have lost contact with her whilst gathering information of great importance to me.
My sister is working for the Inquisition. And Sister Viola knew. She tried to tell me before she died.
A tragic loss. But we cannot wallow. Your sister disappeared whilst investigating an unsanctioned psyker known as Calidorus. He has been helping the Wordbearer's traitor legion seek an ancient Noctilith amplificator, the Obsidian Sphere.
They seek the Clouded Orb, but that has been lost for millennia.
You know its more common name. Then you also know it must not be found by the heretics. Its power in the hands of an unsanctioned psyker could be... troublesome for us.
The attack on our ship, you think it was connected?
I know it was.
And my sister?
I pray that she's dead. If she still draws breath, that is cause for grave concern for us all.
If she has fallen, then I will do my duty. But I must try to find her first.
Be mindful, sister. This is no time for weak sentiment. Here, the coordinates of the Psyker's battle barge. The inexorable reason. Forces from your cathedral succeeded in boarding it and damaging its void shields, but they were repelled. We must act quickly before they can escape. My hope is a small force might go undetected long enough to recover the location of the orb. And if you happen to find Calidorus, destroy him with all the fury of the Emperor himself.
For the glory of the Emperor, Inquisitor.
Seems like a simple enough plan. Recover the relic's location and purge these heretics. I'd expected more nuance from our Emperor's Inquisition.
Crude but effective. Whatever happens, this vessel must be stopped.
Don't worry, Astartes. I will cut down everything abysmal and foul in our path. Some melter charges to the aft engines should slow the ship long enough to allow the Navy to catch up with it.
I'll find the orb's location.
Rosa and I will place the melter charges. Nothing will escape their cleansing fire.
Celia, I hope that you find your sister.
Thank you, Rosa. I'm still reeling from the news she's alive. I don't want to lose her again.
I understand. But be mindful of your true sisterhood. Never let blood fog your judgment.
My faith is strong, sister. Have no fear.
The panels for the door and bridge are in the control room up there. Ophelia, can you open it?
Whatever waits on the other side of that door, I'm ready to face it in the Emperor's name.
upon the true path. Vigilance and devotion.
Vigilance and devotion, sister.
Vigilance and devotion. That will not save you from the void.
Mine!
turn me from my path, vile mutant.
Ophelia, we're hearing chatter on the Vox. Are you all right?
Trust nothing in this accursed place. Keep your eyes open and your wits sharp.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
from within. Just like your beloved Emperor.
You cannot turn me from my path, vile mutant.
Ophelia, we're hearing chatter on the Vox. Are you alright?
Trust nothing in this accursed place. Keep your eye open and your wits sharp.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
start laying the charges. But for now, the data archive is at the top of that lift shaft.
Searching.
This place stinks of profanity in every bolt and bucket. It must be here.
I think you're near the security area. Go down to the bottom floor and shut down the controls in there. That will let us enter the engine room.
Ah!
nothing I couldn't handle.
That will stop
you. Then I expect the path of righteousness is littered with the corpses of traitors.
Emperor's truth, Brother Julius.
Amelia, any data on you?
None. I will keep searching.
This place stinks of profanity in every bolt and bucket. It must be here.
I think you're near the security area. Go down to the bottom floor and shut down the controls in there. That will let us enter the engine room.
Thank you.
you come only for your sister, even as the tendrils of my influence assault your mind. How old were you when they took you for the cause? The crying babe. How did it feel to be torn apart from her, given a new sisterhood in service of slavery?
You will not corrupt me. Amorte perpetua domina libra nos.
What's going on?
A momentary lapse. But don't worry, Julius. My faith is unshakable.
I know you want to find Theonora, but you cannot let it cloud your judgment for what is to come.
We understand the mission, Julius. Ophelia, best of all.
Thank you. are now offline. Containment measures initiated. Sector now under lockdown.
I think I'm close.
What can you see?
It's the archive. Lots of cogitators.
Look for a master data panel and transfer the location to the others. If the Psyker has found the relic, we need to get there before the heretics.
Back to more ruins.
We must hurry. Caligaris cannot get his hands on the orb.